Come on. Hey.
Here's where the ambush happened. I should look around.
That's a lot of footprints. A group left this area, headed west. The cart was emptied, then left behind.
The thief can't have gotten far with that much cargo.
Shot in the back while fleeing. Must be the work of bandits.
That must be the bandit camp I'm looking for.
Good.
stay together. Just watch out.
Nothing here.
Come on, Hackwit! Look harder!
Sounds human. Better check it out.
Oh, look, it's Marcus's mighty champion. Don't tell me you actually did what I asked.
I tracked the bandits and sent them to Addis. Your wood should arrive in town soon.
And you expect me to believe the word of a mercenary?
I didn't expect you to believe me, so I brought this. Here's your proof. A sample of the special wood you want so badly. These bows you're making had better be worthy of Apollo for all the trouble I've gone to.
By the gods! You sure you work with Marcos? He's never once delivered on a promise. Incredible.
I might work with him, but we're nothing alike. I'm true to my word.
Then take your pay. Give none to Marcos.
Thank you.
Mighty Cephalus, I entreat you, send us a champion, someone worthy of your mighty spear. Help your priestess in her hour of need.
I'm the only one here, but maybe I can help you.
Oh, Alexios, you startled me.
Why are you looking for a champion?
I need someone worthy to win the Spear of Cephalus. I've been deciphering some of the sanctuary's stone carvings. They say the spear was hidden in the caves beneath Cephalonia when the temple was built. You could get it for me, couldn't you? I can give you a reward.
If the spear is in the caves, I'll find it.
Well, maybe you were sent by Cephalus.
Cephalus had a spear?
Alexios, surely you've heard this story since you were a child.
I didn't have much time for stories.
Well, perhaps you didn't. But you know Cephalus founded Cephalonia and started the line of Odysseus. His spear was a gift from the gods. It was said never to miss its target. He must have hidden it in the caves after killing his wife with it.
He threw a spear that wouldn't miss at his wife?
He was hunting and heard her in the bushes. He thought she was a deer. It's a sad story.
Sounds dangerous.
Well, only if you throw it at someone.
Why do you need a spear? Not thinking of becoming a soldier, are you?
Of course not. But think how many people will come to the shrine if we have the Spear of Kefalus. With their donations, I could do so many things. Repair the sanctuary, feed the hungry families in Sami.
So where is this spear?
Apparently, it's hidden deep in the caves beneath Kefalonia. There's an entrance north of here. Maybe you can try that way first.
That's not much to go on.
You have so little faith in the gods. If Kefalus means for us to have the spear, you will find it.
I'll see what I can find.
Oh, thank you. I'll prepare a spot in the sanctuary.
I need to stay hidden.
Eh? Something strange going on.
Someone must be making that noise. What? Ugh.
Alexios, have you come back to talk about the spear?
I have.
Oh, good. Tell me, did you find it?
Consider it a donation to the temple.
What? No reward? Oh, Alexios, I'm in your debt. If ever there's a way my temple can help you, or anyone, send them here. I will remember.
Thank you.
Mr. Mistyon! That doesn't look right.
Come on, come on. Move!
You hear anything from old Nitti?
I heard
some... Your hopeful slavers paid good drachmi. Really? They're probably cheating.
you!
Off the door!
Don't worry, I'll end this soon.
I should have known it was you who'd ask for the fur, Zelos.
And I should have known it was you to get them for me. Alexios is always on the job.
Don't tell Marcos. He'll get jealous.
I posted publicly to give the others a chance, but you're always so keen.
What are the pelts for this time?
The Athenians want armor for the war. Good protection for them. Good drachmi for me.
Here they are, all accounted for.
In record time, too. Take your pay, it's well earned.
Stay out of trouble, Ilos.
You should take your own advice.
We have the best prizes around.
You don't look so good.
I angered them, I think. The gods.
It's possible. I hear they can be vengeful.
I used to worship Hermes at the Drohorati cave. There are gods there too, you know?
In the cave?
They grant wishes if you bring them tribute. So everyone makes an offering and asks for something in return. No wishes of mine granted, though. I'm running out of money and tribute. I'm poor myself, you know? I did something wrong.
You know Hermes. He can be a trickster.
Oh, but there are many gods in this cave, all asking for different things. Go hear them yourself. You'll get my last tribute if you do. I need to know if they're real.
All right, don't worry. I'll go.
Oh, thank you. Remember, be careful where you step, Mystios. You'll be walking on holy ground.
We'll see about that.
There's a draft here. A crack in the wall. Someone dropped offerings here. Looks like they were trying to carry them away behind the statue. I should try to stay out of sight.